2018년 9월에 처음 했으니까 한 1년 반에서 2년 정도 걸렸죠. 끝나기 마무리 가까워지니까 시간이 너무 빨리 간 것 같아요. 제일 처음에 에어컨 탈 때는 좀 불안했었어요. 어디 댕길 부딪히면 안 되니까 조심스러웠어요. 지금 제가 풀사진은 5cm 짜리거든요. 사진이 잘 나와서 휴증 없이 마무리 돼서 감사하죠. 다른 병원에서는 좀 믿음이 안 가졌어요. 근데 제일 처음에 박사님이 세브란스 일 때부터 교수님 잘 만나 불안하지 않더라고요. 박사님이 계속 수술하기 전부터 하고 나서부터 계속 격려해 주시고 불안한 건 없었어요. 네. 설명도 이렇게 잘 해주시고 뭐 궁금한 거 있으면 말하면 박사님께서 다 들어주시고 격려해 주시고.
This is his preoperative photograph. So you can see his right leg is quite straight and his left leg is looks like a very severe numb knees, and you can see the direction of his foot is different. At a glance you can see he has a severe numb knee and a rotational deformity and show leg. This is his x-ray. You can see this is the normal orientation of joint line, and this is the left, the very tilt abnormal joint line, and he has severe varus deformity of the distal femur and varus deformity of the proximal tibia. And as you see, the right foot the face the forward, but the left foot faced laterally, so he has severe external rotational deformity of the left tibia. On the lateral view, the right side, you can see this is the normal joint line orientation, and left is very tilt. And one more thing is left side, you can see the joint is almost subluxated. This comes from the abnormal joint line orientation. Anyways, this shows, x-ray shows severe bone deformities and shortening. This is quite demanding case, even to lengthening deformity surgeon. So it is very difficult to explain in detail. So I will explain shortly. My strategy was two stages. Stage one was correction of his deformity, and stage two was lengthening. So this is the result after deformity correction. You can see deformity of distal femur was corrected, and proximal tibia and rotational deformity was corrected as well. As a result, you can see the subluxated the joint was reduced. Now he has very nice bone shape and joint orientation. Then this is the second stage. I lengthened his femur using precise nail like this. So now he has quite good shape of bone and the correction with the leg length discrepancy. Now he's under the rehabilitation phase, so I can show you his pre-op and post-op walking movie later. It will be very surprising.
다리에 근력 하는 것도 많이 졌었고요. 제일 처음에 이제 그다음 수중 치료는 두 번 했는데 제일 처음에는 있는 게 적응이 안 됐는데 두 번째 할 때는 적응이 됐었고 물리 선생님이 너무 잘해 주셔가지고 괜찮았어요. 제일 처음에 그런 거하고는 지금은 비교가 안 되죠. 지금은 아직도 꿈 같아요. 일자로 다시 걸을 수 있다는 게 무리 없이 지금 마지막 수술까지 잘해 주셔서 감사드려요. 저도 이제 다른 사람도 똑같이 걸을 수 있어서 아마 계속 박사님 많이 생각날 것 같고 병원의 직원분들과 간호사님들 너무 감사드리고 잊지 못할 것 같습니다. 다른 사람 도움 없이 혼자 한번 만큼 걸어보고 싶고 등산 같은 거 뭐 산책 뭐 혼자 걸어서 한번 천천히